Warren G. Yeah. Snoopy Dico Double Dizzle for Shizzle Dizzle. DJ Warren G. Providing the beat. Something for the 2000 plus folk. Get me. That's how we used to do it on the side. Yeah, check it out, y'all. From my very first time, I put my mind to my pen and the pad. I've been striking up shit that was super bad. Back in the days on the side where you had to get down. You sell a few rocks, then you wait for your kickdown. Then take what you got and bubble up, rubble up. And now you double up your pot. For what it's worth, nigga, pain don't hurt. If your life ain't right, meet me at the church. I give you a baptism. I sit and rap with them. Shot game with you, then I'm right back in them. Deadly as a snake full of venom. Rich white folks invite me to dinner. Want me to holler at their kids and tell them about this crazy life that I live. It's not one to brag on, but since you motherfuckers wanna hear it, I guess I'm gonna get my rap on. Clap on the clapper. Before I was a rapper, I was a jacker. Niggas, spicks, Jews, and crackers. It wasn't no particular race I was after. Seeing that chapter, it made me a better actor. Cause if I seem sorta weak, I'd probably be dead in the streets for talking too much, slipping with no heat. But that wouldn't happen, cause I'd get the people's hands clapping. The Max Cadillac, G's crack-a-lackin'. Soft niggas in the pen, big homies slapping. It's a vicious cycle. It's why Tito don't look like Michael. I don't make the game up. I just play this motherfucker like a Hall of Famer. Never came at you with the same stuff. I always do it different. I'm known as the Magnificent. Relevant elements. I'm on to prevailing it. Me and my niggas keep belling it. Long as G'd up, he properly preparing it. I'm shaking it, baking it, keep sharing it. Cutting you a piece of the birthday cake. Work that pussy, I'ma take your bank. Bet it don't stink, yeah, I bet it do stink. Like what? Like a fish out of tank. A G with a shank, a mark with no rank. These are some things that make a nigga like me think. Where would I see if I couldn't see clearly? Cause I'm weary, trying to live near me. Off $100 a week, took them gators off my feet. Now I'm back on the streets, P. P. Motherfucker made a hook like that, that there. Yeah, DJ Warren G, you did it again. Big Snoop Dogg, welcome to the church, volume 7. Step your game up all the time. That's how we doing it, y'all. Yeah.